Well, greetings, friends. I am Pastor and author Robert Jordan, host of the Veterans Outlook podcast. This week is a holiday with the 4th of July on Thursday, and many folks perhaps taking advantage of a long weekend. So I thought I would offer a condensed episode this week. I will offer remarks on Independence Day and the Battle of Gettysburg, upon which the foundation of how America was built. So please, won't you join me on this special holiday edition of the Veterans Outlook podcast?